Fancy Nancy, peanut butter and jellyfish. Oh la la! Our class is at aquarium. We will see amazing creatures that live in the sea. First, we have lunch in the comforter. I open my lunch bag. Inside is peanut butter and jelly sandwich. Curly sticks with peanut butter and peanut butter cookies. The other day, my dad made peanut butter and toast caught on brie. He made way too much. Pretty soon, I'm going to turn into a peanut. Soon, it's time to see the spit. We see triple fish in every color you can imagine. You watch sea otters play, and I saw a dolphin show. There even a pool with manta rays that we can touch. They feel like wet sandpaper. And when it comes to see a special bit in the front sign, say the wonders of geology. I don't want to go in, I say, it's just jellyfish. And I just a fancy for hate. Once at the ocean, I thought I got stung by a jellyfish. Don't look at them, because me. Just shut their eyes and hold on to me. But I do respect. Oops, I bumped into someone. Oops, again, I bumped into someone else. Then I hear someone, and she's getting mad. Open my apartment. It is Mrs. Glass. I'm playing with this jellyfish. Her face is drawn. I got them. The jellyfish, but they are amazing sea creatures. Come look, Mrs. Glass. Take my hand. Put my hand over my eyes. I just have to take a little. The glass case of a big, blobbly, round jellyfish. Ew, boys, we busty. I say that means yucky and gross. Mr. Glass keeps insisting that the jellyfish are amazing.
빠생이던데.
Jellyfish don't have eyes or ears. Mr. Glass says they don't have bones or hearts. They're only mostly of water. These long drains are tanks, and those are what sting often jellyfish sting to defend themselves against an enemy. I was not an enemy, I was just swimming and having fun. But the jellyfish have no way of knowing that. Mr. Glass says, jellyfish don't have brain either. I see Mr. Glass means the jellyfish wasn't out to get me. It's not smart enough to do that. We walk past a case of purple jellyfish. They're refunded as the brown jellyfish. And we are standing in front of lots of blue jellyfish. You can see them right through them. The fancy word for transparent. And we go down by another case that these jellyfish look like pink bubbles. Remember last case? monkeys are tons of tiny jellyfish with light hopping on and off like fireflies. I'm not too scared anymore. I guess jellyfish are pretty amazing. That night, I tell my family about the aquarium and the jellyfish. I'm going to make a drama for Mrs. Brown Glass because she helped me overcome my fear. I explained to Jojo that a drama is a 3D display. Get to work right after dinner. I find an empty shoebox, paint inside blue. Then I stick long silvery robin into one of Mom's shower caps. I'm making jellyfish. That helped me hang my jellyfish on top of the shoebox. Then he cleared the table. No one ate much dinner. It was chicken with peanut butter sauce. Too bad I haven't the sand for the bottom, I say. Hold on, Dad tells me. He gets out the giant jar of homemade peanut butter. We spoon the lack of peanut butter until the jar is empty. It looks exactly like sand, I say. Well, maybe not exactly, but it's good enough. He takes seashells into the peanut butter stand. Well, it looks spectacular. And that's fancy for grapes. The next morning, I present the shoebox to Mrs. Blast. Oh, a jellyfish drama, she's playing. Then I giggle and say, no, Mrs. Glass, it's a peanut butter and jellyfish drama. Okay, now I'm not going to read, but I'm going to remember that we need to read the, not the backwards way, read this one, okay? This one have the grace nose. This one, super secret surprise party. Okay, I'll remember. Okay, bye.